The personnel of an anti-aircraft missile battalion of the Northern Fleet's Air Force and Air Defense Army intercepted and destroyed enemy drones with Panzer S-1 surface-to-air systems during Arctic drills. The fleet's press office reported on Friday. Under the drills scenario, a notional enemy employed drones to reconnoiter the positions of S-300 favorite anti-aircraft missile systems that were providing air defense for the Northern Fleet's main naval base. The press office said in a statement, the combat teams of Panzer S-1 systems detected, identified and notionally destroyed air targets at a safe distance. A quadcopter simulated the hypothetical enemy's unmanned aviation. It was locked on and eliminated by the system's surface-to-air artillery guns, the statement says. Such small-size aircraft are frequently used by terrorists for attacks on military facilities, the press office said. During the drills, the troops also practiced a march aboard their military hardware to the designated area in the conditions of Arctic rough terrain and also conducted an exercise to bring Panzer S-1 systems to their operational readiness for eliminating the enemy. It said, the Panzer S-1, NATO reporting name, SA-22 Greyhound is a ground-based close-in surface-to-air missile gun system designated to shield military and civilian facilities, including long-range air defense systems from all existing and future air attack weapons. The Panzer S-1 can also shield a facility against ground-based and naval threats. The Arctic versions of the Panzer S-1 system successfully cope with their combat duty tasks within the Northern Fleet's tactical groups on the islands of the Arctic Ocean. The Panzer, mounted on the truck chassis for greater mobility, is armed with two 30mm guns, each of which is capable of firing up to 40 rounds per second, as well as with 12 anti-aircraft missiles.